Hello, everybody, and today we are going back again to New Genesis Phantom Star Online 2, Part 2. We ended up done with Night here, and now, well, we are going to see what's going to happen next.
Long.
Thank you.
bet you're tired. Why don't you take it easy here for a while? Ready for refreshments? It's nothing special, but we put a little something together. It's a long-standing Halfen custom to offer the warmest welcome we can to our meteor guests. Come on, follow me. Turnout to welcome your people in town. Almost everybody in town. Here's some for you. Well, are you ready, everybody? Introduce yourself. A toast to our new friend. Defenders, but I know that there is still an apprentice. You know, before I showed up to that battle back there, it looked like you were pretty evenly matched with that pedestal. Arcs could use more than fighters. I, for one, think you'd make a great addition to the Arcs team. But look, I don't need an answer right away. See how you like it here, and give it some good thought. Listen, why don't we call it a night? Ah!
So you say, oh jeez.
The good news is that the Meg's body scan feature isn't showing any injuries.
It obliterated everything.
Central City are searching for him a little while ago. And they haven't found any survivors yet. We got hit by that huge doll's attack. It looks like we were unconscious for a while. The dolls are gone now, but it looks like Alien Town has been completely... Well, I guess we can't just stay here forever. We should get going to Central City too.
Of craziness in there. Challenging monsters. That'll be it for right now for part two. Part three will be here when I hit the rest of the time to put part three together. So, like always, smash the like button. No? See if we get in the camera. Got it. Subscribe to the channel, and I'll see y'all next time. Peace!